loses control, destroying a guardrail and slamming into another car. This happened on I-675 near Wilmington Pike in Sugar Creek Township overnight. Police say a driver of the pickup truck here is at fault. They say alcohol may have played a role. Thankfully, no one was hurt in that crash.